Hello. We're at Herne Bay, back at North Kent now. We've just walked towards Reculver. We didn't quite get to the King Ethelbert, otherwise we'd have had a beer. And we're losing the sun now. But the good news is that the wind's died down, so I can actually speak to you without howling going on, which is good. We've had some chips earlier today, and yeah, just enjoying the seafront. Here we are at Herne Bay. We've just moved up the coast of it. We can still see the pier. And out to sea there is the remains of another pier. Because the original pier was too short for the paddle steamers to drop people off. So they were dropped off at a pier. And the passengers were brought ashore by tram. It's amazing to think about. All that way. How cool. And this is also the place where Amy Johnson, aviator's aircraft, plunged into the sea in 1941. Unfortunately, Hamish wasn't impressed with her statue. Another beautiful sunset. We're in Whitstable. We walked up to Swale Cliff this morning, and during the afternoon it was quite hot, so we stayed in. So with the tailgate open and the side door open, there was enough breeze to keep us cool. The front of the vehicle is a no-no in the hot weather. But in the back there was enough airflow, and having the little screens in position, that helped quite a lot. It kept the direct sun off, so we were okay. But then we tried to take a walk at about 4:30 or 5 o'clock, which was a bit too early, and the heat was still very intense. So the only place I could find any shade was the Lobster Shack, which is a bar and eatery. And so I had a pint of very expensive beer. It was very nice. It was 6%, so yeah, I only had the one. I didn't feel the need for a second, but it does mean I'm not in any hurry to move off. We've had a lot of walking since, but it's nice. We're just chilling out now, watching the sunset. Oh yes, and it was flying ant day, which I suppose makes sense. It's usually the hottest day of the year, isn't it?